When you have had a painful upbringing, you're not even aware that you are still being controlled by that which happened long time ago. You're still making your decisions based on everything that happened.
The upbringing of the child plays a big role in the upbringing of the child.
I told them I was at 5 at school. I didn't even go there.
Would I want my children to think of me the way that I used to think of my mother?
We're brought up to believe Rona. You know, we are masculine, we are better than the female folks.
I'd really ask for Banna to look out for us and stop this whole raping, killing and molesting kids.